It's been 200 years since explorers trekked across the Blue Mountains, linking Sydney to some much-needed agricultural land. And to celebrate the discovery, an air show following the same path will also make history. Antoinette Latouf took in the view.
It's a dress rehearsal to get the heart pumping.
Oh, my God! That was awesome!
That's pretty good fun, isn't it?
These are just two of the 75 aircraft that will fly over the Blue Mountains tomorrow.
We're going to see a great collection of aircraft taken to the skies. We've got everything from ex-military warbirds to home-built gyrocopters, pretty much every type of aircraft you can imagine.
The Sky High spectacle is part of the ongoing bicentenary celebrations.
The largest private collection of aircraft flying over in one formation in Australian aviation history.
In 1813, William Wentworth, Lieutenant William Lawson and Gregory Blaxland walked 161 kilometres to make the first successful crossing of the Blue Mountains, opening up the Western Plains for much-needed agriculture and mining.
Had we not been able to find a successful road across the mountains, then chances are that Sydney would have had to have closed down.
It's pretty incredible to think what took the explorers weeks to trek will take the aircraft formation just 20 minutes.
You can watch tomorrow's flyover at nearly a dozen sites. From Emu Plains to Bathurst, you can take in the view from 11 a.m. Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.